Now, I can tell you that he has a lifelong career of community service. In fact, when he was 8 years old, he and his grandmother would bottle jams and jellies. And it was Don's job to take the jellies around to the needy families in the community. He's also a Marine. He's involved with food banks. His wife's involved with church. And so he's got, and the thing I know between these two recipients tonight is they really don't want to be rewarded or acknowledged for their community service. But we need to do that now and then. We need to stop and thank those people because they give their life to the community. And Don Howard is one of those people. So tonight I'd like to thank Don Howard.